Breaking news. Coventry police say they've charged a student with disorderly conduct in connection with the lockdown at Coventry High School yesterday. Police conducted a sweep of the school after several reports of someone in the school saying, quote, he has a gun. As we reported last night, police say they didn't find any weapons. Tonight, police say the student they arrested did not have any access to guns. The case will be handled in family court.